soldier I deployed with and worked with was Donald Nichols, and he died in my last tour, just this last tour, so I wanted to come and pay respects to everyone and him, so I had to miss the funeral. I don't know who put this together, but it's very nice, and it's very nice and allows people to come in and thank and give a nice word.